In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to prepare the stitched curve for boning